We now know the identity of the man injured in an officer-related shooting in Citrus County yesterday. The Citrus County Sheriff's Office says 30-year-old Nicholas DeNova was shot after a deputy responded to the home where he lived with his mother. DeNova remains in critical condition. Deputy Laura Newton is on paid administrative leave.